He's been described as brilliant, a tactician, hallmarks of a skillful trial attorney.
So if we were to take pathological liar off the table as a possibility just for the purpose of this next question, you think he was telling the truth?
Yes.
Okay. There's always one more thing. You have my
Mark O'Mara, in the spotlight, like never before, defending a man once described as the most hated man in America, George Zimmerman. O'Mara's resume is long, nearly three decades of lawyering experience, mostly as a family attorney operating out of this small, unassuming bungalow in Orlando. But O'Mara was also a prosecutor, handling everything from petty crimes to death penalty cases. Outside the courtroom, Mark O'Mara leads a quiet personal life. A native New Yorker from Queens, raised Catholic, he says his biggest inspiration was his father, a World War II veteran who later raised five children on a fireman's salary. O'Mara married his wife Jen later in life. They're often seen riding on his Harley together. They have no children. He's a big fan of his law school alma mater, Florida State, and an avid sports fan.
Well, since he's been around,
O'Mara loves dogs, seen here in this YouTube video with his German Shepherd, Timber. He has other skills too, clocking time as a legal pundit for a local Orlando TV station during the Casey Anthony trial.
We bring in our legal expert, attorney Mark O'Mara. Okay, you've seen the list of the jurors. We've both been taking a look at them. Pretty good cross-section. Ages all over the place.
Yes, it is. I don't think there's any argument that this is not a cross-section jury.
A friend is quoted as saying O'Mara doesn't mind taking on those kinds of cases that come with media scrutiny. Like he did in 2004 when he defended a man accused of killing a nurse with his car while trying to evade police. Shamir Suber faced second-degree murder but was later convicted of a lesser charge, DUI manslaughter. It's a good thing O'Mara doesn't mind the bright lights, because right now there's no trial in the country more in the public glare than that of George Zimmerman. George Howell, CNN, Sanford, Florida.